So I was stuck in this dead Mars colony. No help or backup whatsoever. The drone and me. We were stuck in this colony. And there were thousands of mutated creatures all over the place. Big, small,
flying, burrowing,
intelligent, and less intelligent. But luckily there were tons of leftover weapons too. Shotguns, flamethrowers.
There was even a nuke lying around.
Yeah. But the best part was the drone.
Oh, well, I don't know.
Sure, she was crap at first.
What?
She could hardly shoot through the slime.
Well, technically.
But over time, she upgraded her modules. By the end, she was pretty badass.
Right. Thank you.
So, if I was out of ammo...
You just had to ask, and I'd go find some.
If there was a really big creature...
I'd use my bomb module to stun it, or push away swarms of smaller ones using my block.
And when we were in a good spot, she'd sound a siren and taunt them.
Yeah, that was fun. We just had to be careful not to overdo it.
Yeah. What do you mean?
Well, you know how we had to be careful not to raise the threat level too high.
Wait, what?
We had to balance our use of tactical modules. You didn't know that?
How the hell would I know that?